Good morning and welcome to Vogelli Outdoors. I'm Paul and currently I'm headed over to my buddy's house. We're going to head down to a lake that's about an hour south of me. And we've been told they're catching really nice crappie in the marina. So we're going to try and find some. And we'll see you down there.
Yeah, they're just suspended. There's one. Little male. Oh, that felt nice. I think it's white bass. There's another one. This is a nice one.
You're pissed off now.
I gave you what I have.
You must be a better fisherman now.
There we go. See? There we go. You just weren't holding your mouth right. I think there's quite a few whites swimming around. Snap you off? Changing it up, huh?
Just a little.
Oh, yeah. Are you? And I'm about to freaking throw a bobber out there.
Back out?
No, I just.
Yeah.
I let it sink and I tap it on the way down, and I've missed like 8 of them doing that. There he is. Little skipper. I'm gonna have to get more of these for sure. Oh, really? You swim under a rock? Are you kidding me? He swam right under it. I watched him. There he goes. He wanted to keep her anyways. But the white bass. Keep forgetting to turn my camera on. We're starting to catch a few.
What's up, everybody? We ended up getting into some crappie and white bass there towards the end. We had to hop around to a few different lakes. We started out at a marina like I was talking about, but when we got there, there wasn't anybody catching anything. We fished for, about 40 minutes. We didn't even have any bites. So we went and tried the spillway out. We didn't have any luck there, so we shot to a neighboring lake and ended up finding a mess of crappie between the three of us, and we had a little fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you can like and subscribe and follow me, that'd be much appreciated. We'll see you on the next one.